Let's stop for a moment. Come on, buddy. Raiders don't like the imps any more than we do. Must have shot this drop pod all the way from the Lucre Hulk. Generations of Raka raised their young here. Then the Empire tore through, shot and trampled anything that got in their way. Buddy. before she was damaged. There's no way Z could have made this journey. Of course, back in Kree's day, there was no Empire to contend with. What I would give to see a glimpse of that galaxy.
Easy, easy. I'm not looking for trouble.
Don't worry. I'm a friend.
Oh, Mother of Moons, that's a relief. I'm useless in a fight. Came to see that incredible High Republic structure. Didn't expect to have to fight off beasts with my field journal. Sorry, rambling. Bad habit. I'm Toa, by the way.
I'm Cal. This is BD-1. Listen, the Empire is not going to be happy to find you out here. Why don't you head back to the Reach?
I think I will take you up on that.
Shooting at? A spy droid. Someone else has eyes out here.
Keep your eyes peeled.
Maybe the
Jedi
Raiders?
Spotted nearby. Don't say that. I'm not ready for combat. Then get ready.
Let's try not to end up like that guy. That must be another one of those High Republic chambers. What do you say, buddy? Up for a little detour?
Welcome, Jedi.
Centauri Kree.
The path that we must walk is not always immediately visible to us. Only through patience, careful thought, and the wisdom of the Force. Will the way appear?
They believe something is behind the abyss?
That's right. A planet.
Well, I hope it's worth all this effort.
Never known Centauri Kree to shirk from a challenge.
No, and she seems exceptionally driven by this particular task.
End. What's the point of this? Okay. No. I can figure this out.
Padawan is impatient.
Weren't we all once? The question is, how will he overcome it?
Let's take a look. Looks like a data disk. the stem. Here you go. I don't think we can slice that. Guessing Z might know about this. Can't use this lift yet. Let's stop here. With a backwater planet like Kobo. Need to slice this. Something catch your eye? Another shard. Wow. Thanks, BD. Don't know what that stuff is, but definitely doesn't look safe.
It's hard to breathe.
High Republic data disk. I bet Z would have some use for it. Think this substance has anything to do with the array? Santari Kree. If the rest of Z's story is true, the key to Tantalor should be around here somewhere. No cutting through this stuff. There's only the Force. Time for an upgrade. Got a good feeling about this material. That should do it. Power's out. This place must have been abandoned and forgotten. Well, I guess C didn't forget. All these years later, and she never gave up on her mission. We can't let her down. Creature is trapped. Can't cut it free. Let's pass under it for now. It's locked down. Find another path. Might be able to help it later. Something around here has a big appetite. I've never seen tech like this before. And I scrapped some serious machines on Braca. We've seen this tech before, just not on this scale. Just like Z's chamber. Some help, please.
Everything here wants to eat you or suffocate you. Why do I only think I can get back one of them?
All the critters around the array are pretty riled up. Could be the dust in the air. Imperial patrols probably don't help either. This'll come in handy. Let's move.